This is Grass Point. A farming village where not much ever happens. You rarely see new faces here. But when you do, it's often for the same reason. They've come to join the military. Some do it out of greed, others out of necessity. As for me, I'm doing it to serve and protect by becoming a knight.
Sorry you had to wait here all day. The representative will see you now.
So, what makes you think you have what it takes to squire for the Frontier Guard?
Well, becoming a knight has been a dream of mine since I was young.
A knight? Do you have any highborn relatives we can verify?
No, but I'm a really fast learner. I've trained in my spare time, so it's not like I don't know how to use a sword.
Look, we don't need anyone in the kitchen staff right now. And that is the most we could ever offer someone with a background like yours.
Please, if you just give me a chance, I could... At least I'm getting paid today. Better find Gintis. Esme, Mindy.
If this isn't our knight in shining armor.
How did it go, Derek? Oh, maybe we could meet later by the market if you want to talk.
Or we could have some fun instead. What do you say?
Sure thing, Esme. Just gotta do something before that.
Okay, see you later.
This will come in handy later.
Derek, there you are.
Look, I need the pay you promised me.
Of course. Here you are. 2 gold shillings.
2? But we'd agreed on 9.
Times are very tough right now.
Wait, that's not fair.
Neither is life. Figure something out, kid. Rough day, Derek. You know, I hear there's a squire position open in Avik now.
Avik? But that's...
Yeah, I know. But it's an opportunity. A rare one, too. I'd take it if I were you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I think I will.
you came. Can you help me? There's wolves on my farm. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, sure thing.
Get up, bitch.
Don't be a hero, kid. Idiot. You killed the wrong bitch.
Thank you. Hello? Hello? Anyone out here?
I can't believe they sent us all out here just to find one girl.
Keep looking. You know what will happen if we go back empty-handed.
Psst. Hey.
Heard that?
Shit.
Could be her.
Think.
There! Find her!
Derek. My name's Derek. Were they after you? We shouldn't stay here long. They might come back.
Let's get out of here. Which path should we take? The hills might be safer.
The hills it is, then.
Great. That should keep us away from any Imperials. That's not what we agreed on.
Watch out! Be careful! We did it! Incoming! Be careful.
Keep your eyes peeled. Incoming! So, what's your name?
Hmm?
Your name. You never told me.
Oh, right. I'm Brenda. Thanks for helping me out there.
Of course.
So, what's your story?
There's not much to tell. I'm headed to Avok to become a squire.
Avok? Of all places?
Squire jobs rarely ever open up, and when they do, well, nobody's like me or not exactly what the kingdom wants. Have you ever felt like there was more to life? Like, you were destined for something greater? I'm sorry, did I?
No, it's okay. My mother, I guess she believed I was. But it's been so long since I've seen her. Her and Dad. They're held captive. Somewhere in the Empire. I'm trying to find them, because I'm going to save them.
I hope that you find them.
Thank you. Is there anything I could offer? The future tells me you'll be back.